So you want to create groups in calculated items? A group enables you to add a new member or value to show information that does not exist in the data source. In this analysis, the Southern States row is a group item, which is a list of members that are of particular interest. Right-click the group to see the revenue and fulfillment detail for product types within the states to which this group applies, namely Alabama, Florida, and Mississippi. The sum for mobile product types row is a calculated item. A calculated item is a calculation between members shown as a single item. The item shows each measure summed for phones and smartphones. To begin creating a group item, find and edit the fulfillment by quarter analysis. This analysis currently displays revenue and product fulfillment details by quarter for all Southern states within the United States. Create a group to display revenue and billed units for all states that are on the Gulf Coast in the United States. Select the dimension and the column on which to base the group. Select the appropriate Southern states. The Gulf Coast group is added to the analysis. Next, create a calculated item that will show the average for both revenue and billed units for mobile devices for all Southern states. Select the dimension and the column on which to base the calculated item, and then select the function. Pick the product types that you want to average. These device types belong to the BizTech brand. The calculated item is added to the analysis for the appropriate Southern states where the BizTech brand is sold and displays an average for both revenue and billed units. Save the analysis. Now you know how to add groups to an analysis. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/PAAS. And thanks for watching.